Hey guys, this is Vikas once again, and this is We Are Genius. Guys, today I'm with a new episode in Arduino series where we'll see how to interface ultrasonic sensor with Arduino. Ultrasonic sensors can be used to calculate distance of an object, so it can be useful in robotics applications. So let's check it out, how to interface the SCSR04 module which I am having with Arduino. So let's get started, guys. So guys, this is the SCSR04 ultrasonic module. So this we are going to interface this with the Arduino. So we'll see how to connect it. And over here it has actually four pins. So you can see first one is the ground, second is the echo, third is the trigger, fourth is the VCC pin. What that does is we can simply connect the ground and VCC to the ground and VCC of the Arduino. And echo pin is the output pin and trigger pin is the input pin. So trigger pin, what it takes is a high pulse. So let's connect it. To connect it, just plug in any FRC cable. And the first pin is the VCC. So plug into the VCC. Second is the ground, then the trigger and echo pin can be connected to any GPIO pins. So but remember to make those pins as input and output respectively in your code. So yep, that's all with the connections. So guys, that's all with the connections. We just need two connections over here to the GPIOs and one power VCC and ground. Let's connect the USB pin to our Arduino. Okay, we are ready to go. So let's get back to the IDE and write down the code for it, and we'll see the distance, the measured distance, and the distance output from the like ultrasonic module. So let's get back to IDE.
So guys, this is the code that we are going to use to interface the ultrasonic sensor with the Arduino. So first is we have defined two pins, like trigger pin and echo pin, for like connect to the echo and trigger pin of ultrasonic module. Then variable just like. Then we initiated the serial port because we wanted to like print out the distance measured by the ultrasonic module with Arduino into the serial port, so you can just have a reference to that. Then the trigger pin as well is declared output because we are going to input it to the ultrasonic module. Then echo pin is the input pin because it gives us the the ultrasonic module gives us the output and which we need to feed into the Arduino so that you can measure the distance. Then over here, it is the just method to like put a pulse into the trigger pin. First, we have pulled the trigger pin low, delay of 5 microseconds. Then, we have pulled the trigger pin high, again after 10 microseconds, we are pulling the trigger pin to low. So, by pulling the trigger pin to high for 10 microseconds, just lets the ultrasonic module to throw 8 cycles of ultrasonic pins or 40 kilohertz burst. Okay. Then over here I've used the pulsing function and it takes two parameters like echo pin and what you are looking for, and with that we can pass out the duration or time of duration for what like after that it will automatically exit. So this function returns us the duration that the pin goes high. As the ultrasonic module returns us the high pulse in the like echo pin, that is proportional to the time taken by the pulse travel and get reflected by the object. So over here get the duration of the time travel, and to calculate the distance in cm we just need to divide the total time taken for the travel by 2, because the distance is like half of the total time taken from transmitting wave to the reflect like receiving wave, right? Then we have multiplied with the constant that then we can convert it into centimeter. So over here just print the distance into the real code. So that's all with the code. Let's check it out, the range detection and accuracy of the module.
So guys, this is the setup that we are going to use to check out the distance calculated by Arduino by using the ultrasonic module and with respect to the actual distance. So first let's place the object at near the ultrasonic module, and here it reads around 1.2 cm in the scale, and we'll see in the serial terminal what is the respective value. Let's take it to about 3 cm. Oh, sorry, 5. Let's take it to about 5 cm. So when I placed my object at 5 cm, my serial code reads exactly 5 cm from the Arduino. So up to now, the distance is quite 100%. And let's take it to like. I have taken it to 280 cm, and the distance calculated by Arduino I need a large object, I think. Let's put the object at around 20 cm, and my serial port shows me around 23 cm, 23-24 cm.
Hey guys, it's me once again, and hope you have liked my video. If so, just hit the thumbs up button. So if you don't, there is a thumbs down button for you also. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for latest updates. Okay, see you next time with my new content. That's all guys. Thank you. Thanks for watching.